And 12 News at the scene of this house fire in Portsmouth. It broke out at about 5:30 in the afternoon yesterday on Valhalla Drive. Fire crews tell us the flames broke out in the garage and spread to the first floor. No one was injured, and fire officials are still looking into the cause of that fire.